My name is Quags. We're having a wicked good day because today we are back with more of Quagcraft. So I didn't know what to name this. I just named it Quagcraft because it seemed like a very fitting name at the time. But we are doing some kind of interesting things today. So first of all, what we're going to try to do is collect these guys. Now, these are chickens. Now, this is a pretty cool mod. It's known as chickens, obviously, because they are chickens. But apparently, you can keep, I guess, harvesting them. Like, you can, like, keep feeding them and they keep breeding with other kinds of chickens like this. Like, this is the bone white chicken. Now, if he breeds with another one, they can start upgrading in their tiers, which is pretty cool. And you get to, like, a diamond one and they'll start pooping out diamonds. Because right now it pooped out bone meal, so you guys can see how that works. But essentially, you keep, I guess, building them up, tiering them up, leveling them up, I should be saying. I don't even know why I'm saying the other one. But it's essentially a way of, I guess, getting resources, but through chickens, which is pretty sick. And I'm all for it. And there's also another mod that's using the chickens as well. And we can use that one to get materials as well. Rather than just mining the whole time, because, you know, mining can take a while. Mining can really suck at times. But it also could be pretty cool. Like, I guess looking at all the ores and stuff, because there are a bunch of new ores I gotta go looking for anyways. So that's what I want to do as well today, is kind of do some mining. I do have some iron. I did do quite a bit, which I shall show you guys in a second. I just wanted to collect these chickens that were here because they're quite important, because I haven't really found many chickens, and these are kind of the only two that I found that actually have this look. So come here, buddy. Follow me. I want your bone meal. There we go. Cool. We got two of them. So I'm going to pull these guys this way. So obviously, if I breed these two together, they're going to give me another bone white chicken. Now, I kind of want to find more chicken, which is obviously what we're going to try to do for this episode, as well as a couple other things like I've mentioned before. But if we could find like a wood one or sand or flint, there's very basic, like there's tier ones and tier twos. And tier ones are like literally super, super basic. So I'm going to actually break this for a sec, just to get these suckers in here. So come on, buddies. There we go. We're going to close that. We're going to break this one just so they don't run on out. And like so, we have ourselves two chickens. Now, they're inside my house right now because I have no place to put them. I obviously did not think this through. I kind of just did this last minute so we could just get things on the road. And I didn't even know the chickens would be there, honestly. I had zero clue. But we also need the blueberries here, because I had that little berry wall I was starting, and that's kind of my food source at the moment, which is kind of why I'm getting food now. Chickens, obviously, I could kill them once I get enough of them. They still work as normal chickens, so if I kill them, they do end up giving me, like, chicken back, which is pretty cool. So I kind of want to go over there. Oh, I hear another one. I heard that. What the frick are you? Okay, I heard a chicken. I heard it. I know you're around here, buddy. Do it again, I dare you. I'll find you. Where is it? Chicken, please. The frick? I keep seeing things. It's scaring the hell out of me. All right, so sun's going down. I don't want to go into the ravine just yet because I have a feeling I'm going to regret doing that. So let's go over here. There's a black flower. So kind of just looking for chickens right now. After I'll go into the ravine and get some ores and stuff. Can I break that, please? Thank you. All right, cool. So yeah, we're probably going to want to start heading home. I know it sucks. I literally just came out and I already have to sleep. I'm going to have to get sheep as well at some point. But God, it scared the hell out of me. All I heard was the ground break and I got scared. I thought something was coming after me. So I want to try to get across this as quickly as I can. I don't know what's going to come out at night. And I really don't want to find out because I'm pretty sure. chicken. Come here, buddy. Where'd you go? It's nighttime, man. Don't do this to me. There we go. Come on, buddy. Come on. We got to get home. We're so close. But I did have the mod Deadly Monsters, I think. So all these really creepy monster things come out. So yeah, that's a thing. I don't even know what they are. They just, like, there's a snow, like, you can obviously see some snow over there. That's where, like, this snow monster was. I have no freaking clue what it was. I just know it's not something I want to mess with. Oh, shoot, I forgot these chickens are gonna want to come here. Okay, cool, and boom, that worked beautifully. Okay, so let's go to sleep. Screw the chickens, they can sit there all they want. So quickly gonna throw these berry bushes on the wall just so we have them placed. Just like so. Boop, boop, boop. And boom, we have our berry wall starting, which is quite nice. Now, they don't do a lot, obviously. They're just berries. They do like half, which is okay. It's nothing great. They all kind of do that, so... But yeah, they give me food, and it's worth, I guess, munching on. Oh my god, is that a creeper? That is a creeper. Oh my god, I forgot the creepers are... Oh, they're freaking elemental ones. Not elemental. They freaking change color according to what they're on. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. No. Oh my god, it broke into pieces. Holy crap, I forgot I have that dismemberment thing on. That's freaking cool. Oh, I love this pack so much so far. It's so much fun. Alright, let's get to this ravine and get down there and start digging up some goodies. Alright, we are down here already. There is uranium here. I'm just gonna try to dig up as much stuff as I can. Now, obviously, there's some stuff I can't, so I need coal. We're gonna need that. So yeah, obviously, I'm gonna need to make myself an iron pick, so I'm gonna have to go back up for that. Here, zombie. I don't know where he is, but I hear him. Can I break this? Nah, I don't want to test that. Alright, let's keep going. Let's look up here, see what else is here. Can I break this? Yes, I can. Boop. And what about stuff up here? I think I can break this. I think this is copper. Yes, it is copper. It's for embers, though. I don't even know what embers is. I saw it. It looked pretty cool. So I thought, why the hell not? What's over here? Do I have... Oh, we're lagging like crazy right now. Okay, put this here. I'm gonna block this water up. Thank you. Put this here and come look at... Whoa, what is this? Chimerite ore? I don't know what that is. Okay, can't really get that right. Can't get right now, I should say. Break this. We're getting a pretty good amount of stuff right now. Not entirely sure what we're gonna be using it for, but it's always good to have, in case of emergency, just having some goodies. Do, 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 do. I'm pretty sure I have tinkers in here. Don't I have tinkers? Let me check. Do, 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 tinker. Nope, I have to do at tinker. At tinker. Yeah, I do have tinkers in here. Cool. So that is a thing. So tinkers, ores, and stuff should be. No, actually, they're not really ores. So yeah, there should be good stuff coming around here at some point. So we'll keep going down. I kind of want some marble. Oh, dang, I can't vein mine marble. Well, that really sucks. Okay, we go over here, slap this light here. Come on, grab some copper. All right, looks like there's some more stuff up here. Boop. Sorry if you guys can't see this. I'll try to lighten it if I remember. Boop, and boop. There we go. Grab some more goodies. Cool, I think that was a lot of tin. What was that? That was tin? Yes, it was tin. Cool. So as long as we're getting some good stuff, I'm not sure what this is. Tarma root? Yeah, tarma root. I don't know what that is, but it looks like it's going to be important. Alright, so it leads to the above. Oh, it goes to the above ground. That's pretty cool. I have one stick, and I have some coal, so I can make some torches, which is nice. Throw this here. Cool. So now I have some more torches so you guys can see. Grab some of this. Yep. Grab some more of that. So some basic copper and stuff. I'm not entirely sure what we're going to do with it. I gotta look into what each of these things can make. Okay, what's down here? Oh, holy Jesus! Wow, that scared the living hell out of me. Holy crap! Oh my god, what is that thing? What is that thing? Oh my god, it like spits out slimes. Ew. Ew, that is so nasty. Come here, you little bastard. Ow, 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 damn it. Alright guys, so I just updated my game mode. I grabbed back my items, so I have all my stuff again. But I kind of want to leave it on, keep inventory. I might take it off later, but I'm a little coward in that way. I'm nervous, I don't want to lose my stuff. So I'm just going to go in full-hearted right now. Go over to this sucker right here. Ah! Oh god, okay, so the slimes are actually quite nice, because if I can... Can I like hit this please? Thank you. Because I get the slime from it, which is cool. So, and some, ooh, oh god, they don't hurt. I forgot they just push. Okay, what did I just grab? What is this? Entrail flesh from deadly monsters. Yeah, that's where he was from. We have a mine shaft here? Well, that's pretty damn snazzy. That is like absolutely awesome to have here. Great freaking place to build. Like, I honestly didn't plan this out. This was kind of just by random that that was. What is that? What is that? Mystical agriculture? What the frick? Prosperity chart? What the frick is that? Okay, a lot of cool stuff happening. Some copper. What is this? Inferium? I don't even want to dig that up just yet because I don't think I even have space. I can probably throw some stuff out though. I don't think I need these seeds. I have a bunch of them at home, so I don't think I need them. So let's grab this. Okay, what did I just. Oh, it's an Inferium Essence, is what it was. That's what I get from killing things. Okay, some more copper. That is pretty damn. Oh, come on. Let's put this on two. Boo-doo-boo. Grab me some more copper. From iron, jeez, I don't know what I'm saying now. Getting nervous, guys. Okay, so it looks like there's some spider webs there. What the frig? I'm hearing things like screaming at me. This is like not what I want to be hearing right now. Okay, it looks like a bunch of lava right here. Water, path that goes that way. All right, so let's come over here. Let's slap this sucker down. Okay, let's get some andesite right in there. There we go, nice. Okay, we're gonna pick up some more of this essence. Okay, that could have been bad. Let's block that up for now. I'm not even gonna try it. Okay, what is this? Copper ore. Okay, what is up here? Some more goodies. We got lead ore. Okay, that's good. Is there some more? Nope, that is not. Some more of this inferium. I'm not sure what it does. Let's check it out. Let's see what inferium does. Toot, 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 toot. Inferium. There it is. Inferium. All right, so you can use the block. That's pretty much it. But I could do Inferium ingot block. Inferium furnace. Okay. Plus 15 efficiency. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, I can make armor. Inferium armor. Inferior armor core. Oh god, yeah, that's not gonna be fun. Ooh, yeah. Okay, Inferium crop. Okay, so I can make crops with it. Inferium bulb. No, I can't make that though. That sucks. Okay, tools. That's kind of nice. You can make tools and stuff. Inferium apple. Okay, so there's a bunch of things you can do with Inferium, which is quite nice. I don't want to break that right now. I don't. Uranium. I can't even dig that up. I'm pretty sure I need iron to grab that, so I'm gonna leave it there because I'll definitely come back here and check out some stuff. So let's grab that. Some more Inferium up there. Oh, what is this? Oh, nope. Okay, seriously? There's like something talking like gibberish Hebrew. I don't know what the frigate it. What the hell is that? It's like screaming or something. I don't know what the frigate is. Oh God, I don't even want to know. I don't even know if I want to do this. Okay, that honestly, it is quite terrifying. I really don't. Oh, creeper, 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 creeper. Okay, come here. Yeah. Okay, back it up. Okay, one more hit. No, you D-bag. Of course you would do that. I'm so nervous. These things are. There's some like really creepy sounds happening. I don't. I'm not even gonna test it, guys. I literally am not even gonna test it right now. I'm gonna head back. I don't wanna die again. I know I don't lose my stuff, but I don't wanna die again. I like. We need to avoid it. We need to avoid it. Go back home. Oh, crap. Not to mention, it's almost nighttime. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Not good. Oh, I think it is nighttime. Yep, it is nighttime. Okay, so that means things are going to want to try to kill me. Oh, the cave hole's right here. It is right next to my home. Oh, that is so perfect. Oh, that is literally amazing. That is so great to have it like right there. So I don't even have to walk all the way to the other place anymore. I can just go right there. Oh, beautiful. Absolutely perfect. So since we spent about 15 minutes doing our thing here, trying to, I guess, just get stuff and mine and, kind of explore the world a little more. We can now go on the hunt for chicken. I don't see an issue with it. It's one of our things we want to do, but we do need to get these guys some more friends. So I guess the only real way to do that is to obviously we need seeds and stuff. That's why I just put the bone meal down, and also I didn't really want to hold it anymore. But we have to go searching around, I guess, just walk around trying to see what we can find. So this may be a little boring, but oh my god, if I stop lagging, I don't even know what that lag's from. It just kind of happens sometimes. But I guess there, if I hold the seeds out, maybe it'll attract them faster. Who knows? I don't know. I don't know. I'm just making sounds at this point. And we could grab some flowers on the way. I don't think they're gonna spawn in there. Okay, pigs are though. I don't know. Screw it. We're gonna try it. We're just gonna actually no. I think we're gonna go the other way because this. Screw it. We're gonna go this way. Might as well see what's on this side of the place because we did explore the other way. It's kind of where we came from. So there's more snow. I'm actually gonna go dig up that snow just so I have some snowballs because we can make a snowman at some point, and then we can have like an infinite source of snow, which would be kind of nice. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use it for. Am I gonna find him or something? Like that was a path and a half. Okay, so we're gonna throw that sucker. I don't want that. But yeah, so kind of just on the hunt for chickens. Did I hear one? I thought I heard one. Okay, did not hear one. I'm hearing things now. I'm so excited to find the chicken. I'm like actually hearing chicken. Okay, boop boop boop. Okay, boop 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 boop. Come on, stop eating. Thank you. Okay, put this sucker on. Oh yeah, I forgot. I marked the castle. I found this little like tower thing, which was pretty cool. It's over there. It's the Rogue Dungeon mod. So kind of like we can go down and do some exploring and get some good stuff. I put it in here because it's kind of a nice way to find items and get some good armor and stuff right from the start. So yeah, we can try that out at another point. Just when I get at least basic armor, because going in there like bare boned is not going to be good. I thought I saw a name tag. I keep getting freaked out. I'm like seeing things, guys. Like, I'm actually freaking out at some points. It looks like the ravine. It's not the ravine anymore. Okay, it's like death over there. Okay, chickens, show yourself. So a really cool part about this chicken mod, I don't know if I mentioned it before. I'm kind of like losing track of things I've said, but you can find some really, really cool ones. So first of all, you're going to find like low level ones in the beginning. Like you saw that I found the bone white ones. Now those you kind of have to craft. You can't just, you can find them naturally, but if you wanted say a red dye chicken, because there's certain ones that you could put together to get specific chicken. So like say you wanted redstone, I'm pretty sure if we type in here, delete, 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 at chicken right here, there, say for example, the redstone chicken. See, you have to have the red chicken and the sand chicken. To get the red chicken, you have to have a red chicken egg. And then, what do you call it, throw it, and you have a chance to get a red chicken. So you have to have specific ones, and you have a 20%. So it tells you how to get them, which is pretty cool. But you have to find the basic ones around the world first if you want. That's how I'm going to go at it, because there's some pretty cool ones that can get iron right from the start. So they can just start pooping out iron for you. And it's pretty cool. They can just start getting stuff quickly through that. I kind of want to grab that sugar cane over there. So I'm going to, but yeah, so we can kind of like just get a jump start on things, which is quite nice. And there's really nothing wrong about it, I guess, instead of having to keep going mining all the time. I also do, I'm pretty sure I have the magic one in here, magical crops or something. Oh, you lag. Magical crops in here, so I can if want to. I probably will later where I can just kind of spawn. Ooh, was that the, yeah, I got Witchwood sapling. I can kind of just start farming, what do you call it, the resources. So then I really don't have to do anything. But the chickens is a good way to start, good way to get going. So let's grab the sugar cane. I kind of want to find some more chicken, but they seem to be like eluding my vision and everything. I don't know why, like they're so freaking different. What is this, quarried stone? Got the railcraft in here too. I've never used it, but it looked really cool. Having like trains and stuff. I don't know. It looked really fun. If you guys know how to use that, teach me. I don't know. Teach me, senpai. Oh, good God. Please tell me these cows are nice. Oh, Minecraft cows. Minecraft cows? Yes, they are nice cows. Okay, sorry, but I'm gonna kill you anyways. I want your leather. That freaking one's never gonna come down. He's kinda just sitting on there. Praise the cow. What? There is like some shack over here. I think that might be the rogue dungeon. Oh, that was a leaf. I'm not entirely sure. I think it might be. I think it is. I think when you go inside, but I think there's a chest inside. Because they updated this since the last time I played. Okay. Since the last time I played, it leaves it like plants are just breaking. So they made these little buildings now instead of just the plain ordinary one. That's the metal one, that like the stone brick one that we're all used to. So they have these new ones now. So they got a furnace here. Yeah, see, this sucker goes all the way down. So I'm not gonna do that. What I'm gonna do though is take this goodies. Hell flipping yeah, statistics. I don't know what that is. I'll take that. I'll take your bones. I'll take the torches. I'll take the food. I'll take the paper. Why the hell not? Oh, carrots. I can use the carrots. Get rid of this. I don't need that. I can use the carrot. Yes, we can start making food. Hell freaking yeah. All right, I don't need the bed. I can grab... Nah, we don't need... I'll grab the books. I was debating, should I grab the books? Okay, get rid of the pink tulip. We do not need that. We don't need the fern. We need the books. Thank you. And now we can keep looking for chicken. Alright, so I'm on my way back. It looks like I'm not really going to find any more chicken. I'm looking around. I'm not seeing anything. I don't hear them either. I only keep seeing sheep. There's so many sheep. It's not even funny. So there's like an endless supply of them, which is absolutely fine and awesome. But I really wanted the chicken. And just an FYI, I did clear out this area. I have all the wood and everything to prove it. But yeah, I cleared out this area specifically because I saw that we had the mine colony in here. So I kind of like opened the area so we could start like doing that stuff. So that might be the next episode. But I didn't see any other chicken. And I really wanted to start getting, where is it? There's an iron, copper, gold. A gold chicken wouldn't be bad. But we need iron and yellow. So we need to get iron. We need flint and bone white. So flint would have been nice to find, and I'm gonna have to find him. That's the only really way I can get it. So I'll keep looking a little bit longer, I think, but they're not gonna be easy to get. All right, guys, so I didn't find any other chicken other than this one. I found some other plain chicken, which were really far away, and I came running all the way back. I don't think I'm gonna get them just now. I'll probably grab them in my spare time, but what I do want to do before I do end this, I wanted to grab some of these to then turn them into... my god, I completely forgot how to make them. Okay, we need to turn these into sticks. And I'm pretty sure it's down the middle. And those across. Yes! Cool. So, we have ourselves some fence now. And we can make these guys a little mini pen for now. Now, obviously, it's going to move because I kind of want my place to look pretty dang snazzy. So, I want to dig this up real quick just so I have some more space. But we're going to give them a little place to stay rather than in my room. We'll probably keep one there just for the hell of it. We'll give them a nickname and stuff. But, yeah, so we'll throw this stuff here. Okay, looks wide enough. Yeah, so I need to dig one of these out, though. Actually, we'll do two. Just so it looks a little snazzy. Whoa, lag, what are you doing? Alright, so we're going to come up here. Come in here, shut this. Alright, come over here. We need to turn these into door. There we go. And put it on the side there. And put that there. Yeah, okay, that's looking cool. So now we got these two. Now, this should be it. And then we got to just grab our chicken and place them in here. I need to put some light just so these guys do not deal with any baddies in the middle of the night, as well as me. I don't want to deal with them either. So we're gonna leave those open, come over here, grab ourselves a seed, and hopefully we can grab all of them but one. Okay, okay, come on, come on, guys, listen. No. Okay, you two, come on, come with me. Yes. We got it. Okay, it worked. Now we just gotta get these guys in here. Come on. Come on, cuties. Guys, don't poop on the ground. What are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna close this. Now, I'm gonna actually feed these two just so I can start letting their tiers go up. Now, we got a little baby one going, which is pretty dang sick. And we have our little own little pet in here. Now, this guy is looking mighty fine. I don't think I'm ever gonna change you, man. So, if you guys wanna come up with a little nickname for my bone white chicken here, definitely tell me. And, yeah, I think that's gonna be it for now. I don't think there's really anything else I'm gonna be doing. So yeah, obviously these are really messed up right now. I want to obviously go in there and fix it up. I gotta upgrade my chest anyways. So yeah, that'll happen all in due time. But today is probably the end so far because I don't think there's anything else that I have to do rather than go get those damn chickens. So yeah, if you did enjoy this, hit that like button, subscribe if you have not already, and if you want to tell me what you guys want to see in the next one, then I'm all for it. So I'll see you guys then. See ya!